myself if I don't move.
Tilly.
You all right, Hosea?
Fine.
It's good to see you again, Mr. Morgan.
Did you miss me?
Of course.
We'll all be in far
but we've been very busy. Did you have fun on your adventures?
Sure, always. But this is home. You're my family, Miss Grimshaw. Everything okay, Dutch?
Yeah, just Hosea's incessant complaining.
He'll come around.
I'm famished.
Disagree. You ain't gonna die before, I know that. Good luck to you, Missy. The world is changing for women.
All right.
Hello, Arthur.
What's going on?
Nothing too much right at this very moment.
Okay, well, I'll leave you to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Any trouble at all, Sean, you holler.
You'd only see that.
You and Sean seem to enjoy the party, then?
Oh, shut up.
What did I say? All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, then.
How you doing?
Oh, I'm fine. Happy to have Sean back.
Yep, he'll never be quiet around here again. Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Sounds good.
Hey, Tilly.
Hey, you recover from Sean's party?
Yeah, don't know if he has. Okay, speak later.
All right, Arthur.
Hey, Karen.
Ladies?
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Reverend?
I just want to thank you for saving my life. The liquor is not my friend, Mr. Morgan. It really isn't. I make such a fool of myself.
Don't worry about it.
You're a fine man.
Now, lying on the other hand, that really is a sin.
You busy, Arthur?
You seem better.
Yeah, almost feel normal again.
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less. Come on, boy.
Epa! Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me.
Here.
There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at... I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, his family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this. Boy,
I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees? I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay low, Arthur. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie get all the jam.
You shut your gupper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Be quiet!
What the hickory happened here? We got to put this out, don't you? Oh.
Hey, I keep... Wait.
Thank you.
Check in there first.
Has to be under here. There's no place else I can store it. Arthur, give me a hand here. Do you want the money or not? Come on. We need to find the money, get the hell out of here.
Okay. There you go, girl. Thank you. have this, girl. You done good, girl. Good job. Easy. Look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Here, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Let's go, girl. You did good with Sean. You wouldn't have got him without you.
Yep. Wait. Yep. Whoa.